college either, and no one's calling me a loser. Yeah, that guy, but he doesn't really count. Mom and Dad didn't go, and check out my crib, yo. Unless I can get a degree in being a reality TV star, I'm not interested. If they filmed at college, that's another thing.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
What is your problem?
Pinhead!
Hey, what's up?
Good. Look, whatever. Man, no worries, okay?
Get down. I'm gonna lay down. Ain't nothing personal.
Oh,
Lester better appreciate this shit. I ain't got much time left. Okay, that ought to do it. Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
Just take the money, and know that I love you.
I got cut by my own knitting needle last night. The knitting circle was at my house this week, too. I know.
Motherfucker, clean.
Thank you.
I'm drunk. But shit, I ain't getting drunker.
Oh.